Here's the thing they're not telling you about the economy. The dollar is worthless. When you leave America and you try to give, like, the guy at the hotel a dollar, they're like, are you crazy? I was in London, and I went to the currency exchange place, and I gave the lady 3,000 American dollars. I figured it's gonna be some happy strippers when I leave London, right? I gave her 3,000 American dollars. She gave me back a loaf of bread.